हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड़, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सक्सेसिव डिफरेंशिएशन। हियर हायर ऑर्डर डेरिवेटिव्स, सी द फंक्शन वाई इज इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स, मीन्स वाई इज फंक्शन ऑफ एक्स। दिस इज ओरिजिनल फंक्शन, इट मे बी पोजिशन, इट मे बी डिस्टेंस, इट मे बी हाइट। नाउ if we differentiate this y with respect to x, then we get y dash is equal to f dash x is equal to dy by dx. This is first derivative. If y is taken as position, then y dash is velocity. Now if we differentiate again y dash with respect to again x, we get y double dash means y f double dash x means d2y by dx square. This is second derivative. It is called acceleration because y dash is velocity. Now if we again differentiate this y double dash with respect to x, we get y triple dash is equal to f triple dash x is equal to d3y by dx cube. This is third derivative. It is jerk. Now y4 is fourth derivative. Now see, higher order partial derivatives are called successive partial differentiations. And partial derivatives, when again partially differentiated, gives rise to second order partial derivatives. See, del by del x of del f by del x. In second, del by del y of del f by del y. Again, del by del z of del f by del z. Again, del by del x of del f by del y. Del by del y of del f by del x. Del by del z of del f by del x. Now see, del by del x of del f by del x means we are differentiating this del f by del f function with respect to x. It is partially differentiated. It is given by del 2f by del x square. And del by del y of del f by del y is given by del 2f by del y square. Again, third, del by del z of del f by del z is given by del 2f by del z square. Del by del x of del f by del y is given by del 2f by del x del y. Del by del y of del f by del x is given by del 2f by del y del x. And del by del z of del f by del x is given by del 2f by del z del x. Now this del 2f by del x square is denoted by f x. Del 2f by del y square is denoted by f y. Del 2f by del z square is denoted by f z z. Del 2f by del x del y is denoted by f y x. Del 2f by del y del x is denoted by f x y. Del 2f by del z del x is denoted by f x z. Now friends, these are third order partial derivatives. Del by del x of del 2f by del x square means we are partially differentiating del 2f by del x square with respect to x. Now we get f x x x triple x. Again, second, del by del y of del 2f by del y square, it is denoted by f y y y. Del by del z of del 2f by del z square is denoted by f z z z. And del by del x of del 2f by del y square is denoted by f y y x. Del by del y of del 2f by del x square is denoted by f x x y. Del by del z of del 2f by del x square is denoted by f x x z. These are the references I have used to prepare this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.